guys, it's Shandera. If you're new here, make sure you subscribe to the channel. So in today's video, we will be trying these little chewy candy scrub balls. They're like a sugar scrub in the form of a ball that's real slimy. So this is what they look like. They come in 7. Now I got them for $11.99. Depending on where you go, you could probably get them a little cheaper, but they have one that is like the authentic slime candy and they sell them for $20. So these like the swap meat version. The other ones come with Korean ingredients. I got the El Cheapo one, so we gonna see what the candy slime scrub ball is working with. Let me turn the light down so you guys can see. So this is what the candy scrub ball looks like. It's like crusted with sugar. Can you guys see? It's so cute, you can eat it. Take a little bit of water. I have some water here. You drop it on it, you crush it like that, and then you kind of like rub it. Wait, what is going? Come on. Okay. Y'all see how the slime, can y'all see the slime? See how it's supposed to be slimy? Just like that. Y'all see the slime already? I'm gonna go ahead and get some more water. We need a lot. I got a bowl here, y'all. Pray for me and my bowl. So more water. And then we'll just rub it and see if we get that slime texture. So this is me rubbing it. What do you guys think? Oh, can y'all hear it? Listen. Y'all hear that? Oh, wow. Okay, so it's looking like it's about, look at, okay. You guys see? Oh, wow. So it does sort of like slime. Now, it's not sliming like the pictures of the girls who have it like on their hands and they're like, wow. But it's giving slime texture. It's almost like gum. Like, you know how when you chew gum, it's just, oh, and it does smell like peaches. I'm excited. Okay, here we go. It's almost like shaving cream. You guys, look at it. This is isn't this amazing? Wow. So I know a lot of you guys are wondering, why am I not in a different setting with my bath towel? Well, if you remember the exfoliating glove video, then you would know the fake contractor, aka my husband, he never finished the bathroom, so it's looking janky. And so, well, you know, now it's just getting a mess. You know, at some point, women, we just gonna have to hire contractors, no matter how much they say, they not gonna mess it up. You fork out money for material. I mean, I don't even know what to say at this point, but just know my bathroom looks a mess. So we are gonna be out here scrubbing with the sugar scrub cube exfoliating scrubs. So please work with me. So here we go. Y'all see how I'm scrubbing? What do you guys see? Oh, this covers a lot of the area. You guys, look at how much I'm getting, and it's still a lot. Oh, wow. I feel a lot of scrubbing action. You know, I could literally get my whole body with this. Let me get, you guys, look it. And I'm not no skinny mini. And it got like literally all of this. Oh, wow, I like this. Let me get my neck. Y'all see this? Look at it. And that's just like one little scrub ball. This scrub ball did all of this. That is amazing. Let me add a little water so we can see. See, and I feel a lot of scrubbing action. Can you guys see? Look at this. Isn't that amazing how much you get from that little ball? Oh, wow. And I feel it scrubbing my whole entire body. So there's still a lot of sugar on it. Oh, I'm out here looking like the snowman. Oh, I'm eating this up already. Just look at me glistening, honey. I know someone's probably wondering why I didn't get this side. And the reason why is because with this arm, we're gonna try a regular sugar scrub from the US of A. And it smells peachy just like that. So this is how much I'm using from the US. And we're just gonna see how far this much goes. Cause I kind of compared it to the ball, as you can see. So it's about the same amount to me. Hypothetically, look, I'm not a mathematician, but we're gonna see. Oh, it doesn't even, would you look? The only thing is giving very oily. This is US, y'all, look it. This is US and this is non-US. What do you guys think? Wow, I am shook. I'm gonna go ahead and rinse and then we'll see. I mean, I know I look a mess, y'all. I know I look a mess, but hey, look it. Y'all know how I am. So, you know, bear with me. We're gonna rinse off and then see. So I rinse myself off. What do you guys think? I know I have a little bit left. I got the spray bottle. So what I'm gonna do is just like rinse it off with the old bath towel. Oh my God, I didn't get the back of my neck. I didn't realize I had got all the way back there. This is my old bath towel that I can't fit anymore. And this is the new one that I bought. So it's hanging on by a thread, so I hope it don't snap, y'all. So we're gonna put lotion on, but first I wanna show you guys what my skin looks like with the peach scrub ball. So this is my chest, what do you guys think? And here's my arm with just the non-candy scrub or the American version, that's some lotion. My skin like right here is much smoother than right here. Like here is not as soft. So I don't know what we're doing here in the US, but hey, China getting it right. They getting it right with the candy scrub box. And these the El Cheapo ones. Could you imagine if I got the Bio Aqua ones? The reason why I'm applying lotion is because lotion does show a huge difference when you wash with the body scrub as well. So I want to lotion down so we could really see the difference. Non-sugar candy scrub ball. And what do you guys think? Aside from me being a little red right here, it's just really drying, the one without the chewy candy scrub. We have a lot to discuss, so let's talk about it. Y'all, this is all I have to say. I pray this bathrobe doesn't snap. I can't fit it. But at least I can wrap it around, so it lets me know I'm losing some type of weight at this point. With that being said, let's talk about the slime candy chewy scrub balls or sugar scrub balls. I actually like them. I like the fact that you get more bang for your buck. You get two packs for $11.99, and I think it's a really cute gift for some person who's into body care. If you're on a budget and it's too expensive for you, depending on the areas you would like to exfoliate with your body, you can literally cut it in half and use half of that and save one for later. I think this is just an amazing product. I love the slime part of it. A little bit goes a long way. Like that one ball could have possibly covered my whole entire body. I actually have been using these for a couple of weeks. They make your skin so soft, so silky, so hydrating. You don't need a lot of lotion after, and they're not as coarse and harsh as most regular sugar scrubs, which I really enjoy. And I just love the foamy action. It really cleanses the skin nicely. My skin is definitely glowing after these exfoliating sugar scrub balls. Slime balls. It's just really an amazing, cute product that actually works. You know, why is it always the little cute fun products that actually work never go viral or mainstream? It's always like the botched stuff that goes viral. I will never understand commitment. That being said, if you are looking for a gift for a family member, they will really enjoy these, especially if they're like into bath and body, skincare, taking care of their self. I think they will really enjoy these. And like I mentioned, you get 14 if you get like the pack from Zhang, depending on where you go. You know, Bio Aqua now is name brand. So depending on where you go, if you go with El Cheapo like I did, which I'm shocked El Cheapo worked. So could you imagine Bio Aqua? With that being said, you guys, have you tried the Chewy Slime Candy Sugar Scrub Balls? Let me know in the comments down below. I want to thank you so much for watching this video. Make sure you subscribe to the channel. Make sure you thumbs up this video. Make sure you're following me on all my social media sites. I love you guys so much, and I'll see you in our next video. Bye, you guys. Mwah.